So guys, good morning from Castello del Pozzo in Italy. Now we're starting the vlog outside this morning because I have already been filming a bit, doing some detailed shots of all the cars that are here. So we have the RX-7, Honda Preludes, the Skyline, then we have the 350Z Mia, two other 350Zs, and at the end the S2000. Now for all of you who have missed the last video, go watch it. But here's a bit of a roundup. We went through the hills of Switzerland, did the Zusten Pass, and then went further over into Italy through the mountains. It was a really cool drive. Also, the guys who broke down with the BMW rejoined us in their rental car, and also the guys with the S2000 rejoined us, who stayed behind to help those guys with the BMW out. So now I'm going back to the room, getting ready to get some breakfast, and then normally we should be back here with the cars and yeah, go for another drive, I guess. Now tonight we're also staying in Italy. If you guys haven't seen it yet, this place is pretty damn beautiful. It's an old castle, completely restored on the inside. Really cool to see. So if you're in Italy and you want a really nice hotel, stay here. It's really cool. So, but now let's head back. Let's see how Amy is doing at the moment and grab some breakfast. See you guys there. Next challenge, cram all of this and this in here. Let's go. So guys, everybody just left and now it's our turn. Let's go. welcome you to the very top of the San Marco Pass in Italy. This road is really awesome to drive. If you come to Italy and you have a nice car, come drive the San Marco Pass. It's really awesome. You saw the view. Really having fun. My girlfriend was a bit terrified coming uphill because sometimes there's no guardrails. But second gear, 5,000 RPM was fun. 2 to 5,000. Awesome drive. Okay. All the backfire cars. This is awesome. Look at her.
Nou, we hebben dus allemaal de panda challenge gehad. Degene met de meeste panda's. De is Team Victor en Mark.
Met 225 panda's.
So I didn't actually tell you guys this, but there was a little panda challenge between the last two stops. So around Lake Como, apparently the Fiat Panda is a very, very popular car. So the team who could make the most pictures of Fiat Pandas won a prize, a giant panda.
De mensen die het zeggen dat het koud is, zit helemaal niet koud.
Wat is dit gevoel?
Hey, we gaan naar beneden. Nu de maal.
Yeah, but she's getting cold and we're going down. So let's go. Scenery. Now we're at the second to last hotel, so end of day three. We did a lot of nice mountain passes, but then we got with the whole group, the GPS started to do really weird things. Some addresses didn't add up, and yeah, we just drove through the hotel and we arrived here at about 8 p.m. so now we're in the room getting ready to go to dinner with the whole group. I'll maybe put some dinner shots after this, but I'm gonna end the video right here, guys. Hope you enjoyed this day. Hope you enjoyed the footage from the San Marco Pass, because it was pretty fun to drive, even though Amy was scared.
Terrified, not scared. Terrified.
She was terrified, not scared. Excuse me. But yeah, tomorrow is the last day where we're actually going to our final destination, our final pass actually, which is the one and only Stelvio. Really looking forward to that one. I hope it isn't going to be that busy, but we'll see you in the morning. See you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.